mother. A few days ago, we waved the flag of the motherland over the top of the Reichstag in Berlin. The war, at last, seems to be coming to an end. There is very little fighting left in the enemy. Soon I will be returning to our home. There are German prisoners of war everywhere. Today, I crossed the Elbe River in Germany and shook hands with an American soldier. Although I could not understand anything he said, I felt this man was my brother. And I think he felt the same.
I've ever seen.
Thank you.
people worked on this. Those who have long enjoyed such privileges as we forget in time that men have died to win them. Franklin D. Roosevelt. Well, I'll be damned. And that's it. I hope you guys have enjoyed this. Expect some more content sometime this week. The next Call of Duty game I'll be doing is United Offensive. Again, I hope you guys have enjoyed this game. And I hope I didn't make anything too boring for you. For now, good day, good night. And I'll see you in the next episode, or whenever I upload next. Peace out.